Brazilians have been able to accomplish something that America hasn't, that is, reduce their imports of oil to nothing. Every gallon you buy is either pure ethanol, which is made from sugarcane, or gasoline mixed with ethanol.
We've been asleep at the switch. I'm glad that we're now finally scrambling to dramatically catch up.
Why not develop a better biofuel than ethanol? We have tools to actually solve this problem in a very timely way.